Hello everyone and welcome to this new YouTube channel. This is my first video and I decided to make a video about this Naruto mobile game that most of you probably won't know about. It's a game developed by Tencent Games and also some influence by Bandai Namco. You will see why shortly. And you can get it for Android and for Apple devices. I will put a link in the description below on how you can download these games. And this video is used just to show you a bit about how the game plays, who are in it, and to give you a general feeling about what you can do in this game. So I'm going to start a trial match just to show you some of the capabilities. So right now I'm playing as Shikamaru. You can attack using the fist icon, and you can see you can combo as well, and you can also use several of jutsus. For example, this is a jutsu which is basically a kunai throw, and you can also use his Kage Manin no jutsu, the shadow technique, and you can combo them together. And that's basically the point of this game, trying to get your opponent not fall on the ground, because otherwise you see Jiraiya, he's having invisibility frames. That's because the moment he drops on the ground he's invisible, so then he can launch a counterattack. If you do enough ninjutsu, then you can do your special move, and your special move is highlighted above the fist icon, and when I press it you can see a video that is, I think, straight out of the Ninja series. And it does his ultimate move and does massive damage. There are also customizable ninjutsu, for example this tornado. These are not tied to just Shikamaru, but every Ninja can equip them. You can also use ninja pets, for example, here. And again, this is not tied to Shikamaru. So to give you an idea who is in the game, a small roster of the characters that I have unlocked. I'm going to display some of them. So, for example, let's give Itachi a go. Okay, Itachi can use his clones to attack. And you can also combo and use his fire. So his last attack is the Kokaji no Jutsu. You can also use his Amaterasu, which looks really cool. And he can use his Genjutsu Tsukiyomi. Come on, this looks cool, right? Come on. and again, he has the same ninja pet equipped. That's because I chose to equip it. As I said, in later videos I'm going to show you all about how you get new pets and new ninjutsu. But for now, that's just a small example of what you can do. Yeah, this is just trading mode, and there are lots of different modes in this game as well. I'll be showing you those as well. And for example, let's show around Temari. Temari is really strong, it's really fun to use. And Temari can use her own ninja pet, so this one is specifically only for Temari. It's basically one of her jutsus. And she can chain the combos really well together, as you can see, not giving Jiraiya any chance to try and get up, and I'm just attacking him over and over. Okay, so for now he dropped down. Some characters drop down faster than others. Jiraiya is one of those characters that doesn't stay on the ground, so it's very easy to hit him. As you can see, I defeated him in training mode. Well, this was only used to give you a little example of what's to come. I'll be discussing everything in later videos. I'll be showing you exactly what modes are in it, how you can upgrade your characters, how you can get new characters. And well, that's it for this video. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos, subscribe to the channel. And of course, if you have anything else to say, put it down in the comments below. I'll be sure to read it and give you a reply back. Well, that's it. Bye-bye.